To create a new PDF template for your invoices in Aptivo, you'll want to begin in the Invoices app, where you'll go to the Settings menu, and on the left-hand side, click PDF Templates. Once inside, you can select which template you'd like as default, but if you haven't created one yet, no worries. You'll want to go into the Create dialog, type in your template name, and click Next. Once you're in the PDF template builder, you have a lot of flexibility for what you can do to your template. So for instance, say we want to add a new section. We can click and drag these columns over onto the template itself, and it's waiting for us to add attributes. On the left-hand side, you'll see little tiles come up for different elements that you can add into your template. If it's a business attribute, it may be your own logo, your business name. If it's a customer attribute, it'll be details pertaining to your customer, like an email address, for instance. Now, there are a lot of different things you can do to change the invoice, and you can even remove certain elements if you don't want them to be there. So let's say we don't necessarily need the due date, and we could add a billing address instead. If you've created any custom attributes for your invoices, you can easily access them on the left-hand side under Invoice Custom Attributes, and you can click them and drag them, just like any other element. If you'd like to check to see what your template looks like as you build it, you can always go to the Preview button to see what it looks like. If you're not happy with your template, you can always click Reset to set everything up to default and start over again. After you're happy with your invoice, all you have to do is go to the bottom and click Update, where it will save all changes and then be available for you to use on your next invoice.